Hi, this is Josh Boggs, and we're here to play FortressCraft Evolved. We're continuing a hardcore playthrough on a Blockhampton map. We're currently 2 hours into the map. Previously, we set up tier 1 ore automation, as well as some basic base defense. Let's jump in. Okay, little tour. We got copper, we got tin, iron, and lithium auto smelting, and we got a spider bro. So we got lithium coils coming in. Charged. And he's going to help defend our base. So, on our to-do list. Make some conveyors.
Crafting.
So let's just see what this takes. So it needs basic conveyor, tin plate, copper wire.
Crafting. Crafting.
What is that unknown material? Dang it. What is it? Maybe it's a lithium coil. So, just gotta wait on lithium. It's gonna be slow. We're gonna also need. Does this take a bunch of lithium? That's on the future to-do list. But in the meantime, let's focus on some conveyor belts and crafting. I was hoping to make that work floor excavator clearer, but I'm gonna have to do this by hand. We need some space.
Crafting.
Okay, now we got a little bit of a work area. We need to make some things. What do you need? Copper bar. I think we're gonna have to really spread out. So all this has got to go. Do we have turntables yet? Oh yeah. Couple of them. Turntable. Basic conveyors. It makes 5 at a time. I know we're gonna need some plates. Put a splitter. Servo maker turns 3 wires. Dead battery. Okay. Basic conveyor crafter done. Where are you? You're still over here. Did you need? Oh, it was wires. What was that? Stamper? There's this guy. He needs some plates. Darn. Do I want to get rid of this? I don't. How about we let you turn that way? Plate. Got a couple. Copper wire. Dang it. I gotta split this up.
Crafting.
Just a few more.
Crafting. Crafting.
Bam. Conveyor belt set up. We're going to start seeing our output drop. That 10 already can't keep up. I didn't see that animation before. Let's look at it again. Huh. That's pretty neato. $3,500 power. So now that we got conveyor belts done, could perhaps gonna have to unlock something right there. Mark one power cord charger. Is that what we need? Maybe. Try to make one.
Crafting.
What do you need? Copper coil. Make a copper coil right here. Coiler plant.
Crafting.
Coiler. Power low. Fix that.
Crafting.
Mark one power core is done. Yes. Keep falling down there. It's a danger area. Nice. What's my threat level at? 107. Anytime your rating's above 100, mobs are gonna start coming. How come? I got plenty of junk I could toss in here. Rubble. Get that out of there. Okay. We got 23 conveyor belts. Sweet. Next up, do some research what's in here. What do those take? I need one of those. Research points 3. Looks like I need to do some exploring. Primary module upgrades. It's gonna be tricky. Arthur Turt. Basic PCBs. What does it take to make a PCB? Some coils.
Crafting.
10 plates, please. This is like a terminal velocity. Considering routing this through the better ore smelter, but I don't think that's going to help any. I changed my mind. It would be nice to have a little bit quicker. I don't know what to do there. More smelters. What does it take to make a smelter? Basic ore smelter. More rocks. Basic PCBs. Sounds like we're on the right path to make those. So I needed 10 plates. Thank you. Coiler plant.
Crafting.
One of these. Extrusion. Coiler. Grab I have to make some more of these.
Crafting, crafting.
Bit of a long setup. Check it out, basic PCBs. What does this take? Oh yeah, I'm not passing that up. Ready, what's the time? Nice. Looks like the threat base rating went down. Bet you we can make that. Giving him all the lithium. I'm gonna have to let that back up. So can't get the power pack just yet. So this is research is one of the next steps we gotta do. Do we have lifts? What does it take to make one of these? Man, that's unknown. Is that it? Nope. What is this? I think it's this. Got some tin plates.
Crafting.
I bet you that's it. Bam! There you go. We're gonna need one of these because I wanna make. Oh, what is this? Storage crate. Didn't I just make one of those? Yeah. Yeah, totally had that already going. What happened there? Oh, yeah. No points. Could go down the research path. Basic experimental pods. So kind of out of space already. Don't we have one smelter? Yes. Make another, yep.
Crafting.
Need another one of these.
Crafting.
second drill. Yes, fall. Keep using these for now.
Crafting, crafting.
Some more of those. Oh, battery. Tin bar. I don't think we're gonna have any of those for a while.
Crafting.
Yet another hand-fed generator. Oh.
Crafting.
Lasers. Two of them. Make one.
Crafting.
Go. Sounds a little windy out. Thank you. this copper we need. Bump up our tin production. Ooh, I know what to do. Craft 8. I think that's inefficient. Conveyor belt upgrader, auto builder. How far away is the tin? It's more than 30. Two more. This is going to take some time. Can we make? Yes, please. Drop the tin in there. Well, that would help to have those coming out. And two PCBs. guys doing down there? No Minox bothering? If I make that one a green laser, that would help out a bunch, wouldn't it? First green laser. Okay, that helped out a bunch. Okay. We're gonna need a few machines. Couple of these. Extrusion.
Crafting.
Quilla.
Crafting.
PCB. Is that 3-in-1? I need 3 points. So, let's go scan something. Quite a bit of this. Might as well grab some. Perfect. Gonna scan this. A good look at the boss. There he is. Hear the boss music. Yeah. Don't kill me. All that rock. Make a quick run. Hopefully no worms. Thank you. tree, yeah. Ah! Ah! And that music, it hit at the right time. Let's get out of here. No. Oh, I got my heart going. All that for some research points. Heck yeah. Get this 3-in-1 going. Priority splitter, gonna need that down the road. Yes. I'm worth the 12 points. There's an auto upgrader, I thought that was a thing. Come on, 900. Ooh, induction charger. Filter, yes. Coal enricher, yes. Okay, where were we? We needed a turntable, which we don't have. Crafting. One of those, please. Getting kind of close. Shooter, coiler. Two coilers. PCB. Right, 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 left. Darn it, I got it backwards. Need a stamper. Three belts.
Crafting. Crafting.
You're all backwards.
Crafting. Crafting, crafting.
So where's that thing I just made? Right here. Six plates, two PCBs, okay. That's going to eat through some coal. Guess what? We gotta make another setup just like that.
Crafting. Crafting.
See if this will work. Power low. Pretty sure that's gonna happen. Just take some time. Dump some more junk in here. What else can we make? Basic logistics. I think this will be our next item to research. It'd be nice to get some lifts. But in summary, today, in this video, I've accomplished a few things. Got some Mark 1 power cores going. We got conveyor belts auto crafting. We've got basic experimental pods complete. Look at that. And we're in the process of upgrading our first belt. Eight more. Well, with that, I think we're going to call it. We got 19 minutes till the next invasion. Hopefully we'll be prepared. We are 2 hours, 59 minutes into the world. Catch you guys on the next one. Have a good night.